And Woodward Public Schools is dealing with plumbing issues and damage done to the auditorium. Take a look at these pictures. They were posted on their Facebook page on Sunday. Wow. Right now, school officials say they are working to get everything cleaned up, and we'll update everyone once things are fixed.